Now, of course, that's me shooting at small targets very far away, where, for reasons we won't get into, the Tokarev was more designed to take out things at a slightly downward angle at point blank.